to stand there and stop the force out here, or we're making contact with each other. I absorb the force, it's almost like I'm taking myself away from the force. We need to push on, come on, you guys, it's stronger than that.
That's it?
Try again. Try again, you get behind him. Okay, now, I use my strength, push.
Not good.
And I'm getting tired and my joint hurts fighting you guys. Instead, I settle on myself, and as the force comes, I take it inside my body. It's like giving way to the side. I'm not giving way like this. In other words, collapsing my upper back, and then you hit. So I am down, settle on myself, my spine, and the force comes, I absorb it inside. Again, you're over here, Billy. This time, you can hit in on my arm somewhere. Yeah, good. Okay. Now, I absorb the force and I turn my body. Okay. You grab me, both of you, absorb the force. Behind him, hold his shoulders. Good. Your hand. Okay. I don't punch into his hand. I can't have any effect doing that. You guys don't care that I'm punching it, do you? But when I settle on myself, open up. He's still pushing down. Thank you.